Very good morning, class second. I hope you enjoyed your vacation. Now it's time to be back with our studies. Today we are going to learn the first chapter in our English language part, which says the evergreens. The heading of the chapter is evergreens. So shall we start learning? So children, have you seen a bird? चिड़िया तो देखा ही होगा ना आपने. यस. सो इन दिस चैप्टर इट इज़ अबाउट अ लिटिल प्रिटी बर्ड. वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देर वॉज अ बर्ड दैट वॉज सिटिंग ऑन द ब्रांच ऑफ अ ट्री. शी हैड वेरी ब्यूटिफुल लिटिल विंग्स एंड शी वॉज वेरी प्राउड अबाउट इट. अ लिटिल माउस was passing by that way. Looking at the mouse, the proud bird started laughing at it. The mouse asked the bird, "Why are you laughing? And who are you laughing at?" The bird was laughing at the mouse and making fun of it, saying, "Ha ha ha, you are so ugly, mouse, and see my wings, it is so beautiful." And showing off her wings, the bird started flying up in the air among the clouds here and there and glided down to the roof of the house, that means on the housetop. Suddenly the little bird dashed against the chimney of the house and she broke her wings. Now she could no longer fly. She had to hop back home. When it was winter season, all the other birds flew away to the places that are warm, jahan garmi hai. But this little bird had broken her wings, so she could not fly away. She kept hopping here and there from tree to tree for shelter. The little bird asked the oak tree, "Please, may I stay in your branches till the spring season comes? Please, I have a broken wing. I cannot go flying away to warm places." The oak tree shouted, "Out you go. I cannot allow strange birds to live here." And same did happen with the willow tree. It did not allow the bird to live in it. The little bird was very sad. She said, "I am sure to die of cold." The little mouse at whom this bird was laughing at earlier, you remember? Yes, that mouse was watching all these things. He said, "God always punishes the proud," he said, and moved away from there. Mouse ka kehne ka matlab tha ki bhagwan un logo ko hamesha punish karta hai jo ghamand dikhata hai. Isliye hame kabhi ghamand nahi karna chahiye kisi baat pe bhi. That little bird was very ashamed for what she did. She was very proud and rude, no? Yes. So she was very much sorry for that. Wo bird apne hi proud aur rude behavior ke liye sharminda thi. Kyunki usko punishment mila na God se, uska pankh toot gaya. Isliye wo apna galti samajh gayi. At that time, she heard a voice from the forest that said, "Little bird, I forgive you. Find a pine tree. It will help you." Bird ko apni galti samajh aa gayi aur usko maafi bhi mil gaya. Now, as the voice said, she started finding the pine tree, hopping here and there. Har jagah kood kood ke usne ek pine tree dhoonda. And there she went and told all her story that happened till that time. The pine tree told the bird, Don't worry, you can rest in my branches. And the fir tree that stood nearby told the bird, Don't worry, I will save you from the icy wind. And the juniper tree that stood nearby said, You can have berries as much as you want when you are hungry. The little bird became happy because these three trees were kind to her. The next day, the King Winter told the North Wind, Let these trees keep their dresses of green. Do not disturb them because they helped the little bird. Children, have you seen the leaves of the trees shedding down?
Yes.
Kuch mausam aisa hai jab trees mein se patte jhad jate hain. To yahan pe jo winter hai wo hawa se keh raha hai ki ye teen trees ka patto ko mat girana kyunki unhone us bird ki madad ki hai. Children, this is the reason why these three trees are called the evergreen trees. And see, this is also the heading of our chapter 2.
Yes.
So children, one more thing you need to remember. These evergreen trees, that is the fir tree, the pine tree and the juniper tree, together known as evergreen trees, are also very famous, especially during the Christmas season. The story is over. Children, did you like this story?
Yes,
I really hope you must have loved the story. Now, let us see the word bank, that is the word meaning and the opposites. Let's check out the word meanings. First, proud, feeling that one is better than others. मतलब हम दूसरों से ज़्यादा अच्छे हैं इस बात का घमंड करना. Second, plain, simple or ordinary, यानी बिल्कुल सादा वाला, सादा सा. Third, gracefully, that is pleasing or appealing, यानी जो अच्छा दिखता हो. Next, glide, which is smooth flight, आराम से उड़कर निकलना. Next, dashed, hit hard, यानी जोर से आके ठोकना. And the next, shelter, that is protect, जो हमें संभालता है, हमें बचाता है, जैसे अपना घर, अपना shelter है. Next, strange, which is unknown or peculiar, जो बिल्कुल अलग है, जिनको हम नहीं जानते. Next is whispered, spoke softly, मतलब बहुत धीरे बात करना. Next is icy, very cold, बहुत ठंडा. Next comes popular, well known, यानी जिसको सब जानते हो, बहुत जाना पहचाना. Last, evergreen, having green leaves for the whole year, मतलब जिसका पत्ता साल भर के लिए ग्रीन ही रहता हो, evergreen. Now let's see the opposites. First, laugh, opposite cry, हंसना, रोना. Second, loudly, opposite softly, जोर से, धीरे से. Third, shouted, whispered, चिल्लाना और बिल्कुल धीरे से बोलना. Next, warmer, opposite colder, गरम, ठंडा. Next, punishes, opposite rewards, सजा देना और उसका अपोजिट उनका सम्मान करना. नेक्स्ट, प्राउड अपोजिट हम्बल, प्राउड यानी घमंडी और हम्बल यानी जो बिल्कुल विनम्रता से अच्छे से बिहेव करता है। नेक्स्ट, पॉपुलर यानी जिनको सब जानते हो, अनपॉपुलर मतलब जिसको कोई नहीं जानता, काइंड क्रूअल, काइंड जो सबको हेल्प करता है, और क्रूअल यानी दुष्ट मतलब जो हर किसी से बैड बिहेव करता है, बहुत क्रूअल बिहेव करता है। नाउ द चैप्टर इज टोटली कंप्लीटेड एंड आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड द होल चैप्टर प्रॉपरली। So till we meet in our next video, children, be at home, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.